Wow, it was a big trip. And if you ask me what I'd learn, I have to tell you I'm not sure. I know if I could do it all over again, I would ask less of the kids. As long as they were happy, that would be fine with me. I know I have to stop thinking of them as if they're still children. I can't tell them what to do anymore. They have to find their own way. And sometimes you talk to me about things that I should have listened to you more carefully. You presented me with the details of our children's lives, and I ignored them. And for that, but that isn't what you want to hear, I know. What you want is the news. Well, the news is this. Robert, Amy, and Rosie promised to visit me for the holidays, and you know what? This time I believe them. David, I hope we'll spend Christmas with you. I went back to New York to buy David's painting.
The portrait, I know which one you mean, but I'm afraid it's sold.
It is sold. Nope.
Were you familiar with the artist?
Or? Yeah, not as much as I would like to have been, but yeah. Thank you.
Why don't you give me your details? If anything with David's comes in, I'll let you know. Your name. I'm stupid. I should have realized.
That's okay.
I'm sorry. You know, I knew David. He used to hang out at the gallery all the time. And he used to say that if it wasn't for his dad, that he never would have become an artist. He said he would have ended up painting walls and that dogs pee on walls. Look, we might have something of his in storage. I can check if you'd like.
Okay, sure.
I won't pretend David's work was very commercial. Oh, here it is. He had his own style, and he wasn't concerned with fashion. But for what it's worth, I thought he was really special.
Thank you.